Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Balrum. This is Colonel RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today because I got this puzzle figured out. Well, I had this puzzle figured out before, but I'm messing it up right now, but it's okay. It's all fine. I know more or less what I'm doing. All I want to do here is for that beam to go there. I'm trying to get my... There we go. Okay, so we got a big rat right there, which is also totally okay. Just need to crit it in the face and start the onslaught, really. Okay, so I'm gonna... That's okay. That was not the experience that I wanted, but that's okay. Okay, that rat tail is gone. I'm gonna push this over there, and we should be safe to move in here. What do we have here? Nothing. Okay, that doesn't activate. It's totally okay. Oh, no. Okay, yeah, that's also not a thing. So, some bones, and we got a locked... Oh, wait a minute. Who are you? I see a dark hooded figure. He appears to be alive. The figure slowly looks at me. He seems to be fairly young. I wonder how long he's been down here. He doesn't make a sound and continues to stare right in my eyes. Who are you? How long have you been down here? My mission was to clear this cave. My commander told me that the witches carved out these caves with their bare hands. As I got down, it became obvious that he was lying. This cave has been properly designed and built by people who knew what they were doing. The wild witches could not have built it. I think this was some sort of training facility for them. Do you need any help? What happened? It's been so long. They cursed me, you know. For years, I thought that I died, but then how could I be speaking to you? I cannot talk about my mission, but I can tell you that I failed. Did we succeed? Are the woods cleansed? I don't know. It doesn't matter. I have to accept my fate. You should accept your fate too. What do you mean? Yeah. And he goes away. The woods being cleansed. I wonder what that means. Oh, it's not locked. That's nice. Yeah, I also need to repair my stuff. That's a thing. That is a real thing. These gloves are really nice though. They are really okay. I wish you could see the, you know, the durability on your inventory, because you need to hover over each item to be able to tell which one is actually dying. But apart from that, everything seems to be working fine, including our dagger, which is taking quite a beating. Got a chain cap here that I am not going to use, and I got a gold bar that I'm going to just take into my inventory. And I'm going to turn on this lighting in here, and we are good to go away from this place. And hopefully not die in the process, because that's also a serious possibility. Yep, check down here. There was a rat. Wasn't that a rat? Didn't I kill the rat that was down here? I think so. We still have that issue up there to solve. But I haven't solved that off camera. Because I forgot, basically. So let's go there. Let's try and figure that out. And move through here. Okay, so how I think this is done... is I just need to push this, and that should protect me to a certain degree. Now, I don't know if I need to put it there. The problem is... Maybe I just need a reprieve. Maybe it's easy. Maybe I just need to put it right there, and then all I need to do is move the... Oh, is move there. No, that didn't work. That certainly did not work. Man, I heard the gargling. It's a gargling noise that you get when you die. Okay, shoot now and move there. And then from here, I'm gonna move here. And, shoot now and move. Okay, and I think that's how you do that. Rusty greaves, these are very nice. Way better than the dirty pants that I'm using. I got rusty gloves, which are... okay, so this is part of the set. We have a set. We have a rusty helmet here. Let's see. So basically, this one gives you strength by 1 and armor by 5. This one gives you 4 of armor. But with 3 items, it gives you strength by 2 and vitality by 1. So that's pretty amazing. That's pretty amazing indeed. Let's see. Why am I not using these? Oh, because these are the rusty greaves. Okay. Yeah, that's right. What else? We have a worn robe that I don't need to use and a lot of money. So that's really, really nice. Oh! Damn it. My bad. Shoot, go. Oh, that's my bad as well. Okay. Yeah, I exited the game, but it's fine. I am done with that. I am done with that little puzzle. Man, that was bad. It required some trial and error, but we're good. For right now, we're good. Let's resurrect Jax, because we can, and use that ring. Also, I keep needing to eat. What kind of life is this where a guy needs to eat? Let's eat some veggies. Nice hydration and all that. What does that do? Vegetable dish restores health and mana. That's okay. Restore all my healths right now. Oh, it's the middle of the night right now, and the poo from that thing is still glowy. Man, you know you gotta see a doctor, right? Well, he doesn't need to see a doctor anymore. Oh, I don't remember this part. Did I come here? I must have. We're finding a lot of rusty greaves and a lot of rusty equipment. It's fine. It's the name is deceiving, but still. Let's take all of this and that as well. I don't really know what these are used for. Oh, I got a willow wisp over there, or just a wisp. Sunbear is here that apparently don't give any light in the night. So yeah, how do I get in there? That's gotta be a way. Jax, get out of there, man. Follow me though. There's gotta be like a secret or something. There's gotta be a way to get in there, right? Oh, maybe I need to blow up that thing. Could that be? Let's give it a shot. I don't remember trying this. Oh, that's how you do it! That's how you do this one, anyway. The other one... Maybe the other one has got the same strategy or something? Alchemy book, Digi skill level 1 for alchemy. That's amazing! I want to learn that. Yeah! Okay, so now I'm... That's really nice. That's really nice. Now I can make potions. And look at these. These gloves are amazing. Worn plate gloves. Those would be gauntlets, right? Or greaves, maybe? No, greaves are for the feet. Yeah. So that's that little place here. This little place. Actually, it's to the south of this little place. Let's check in the distance. Do we have anything down there? Have we been there? I think we have. And there's nothing here. Okay. So let's make our way back home in the middle of the night because we're fine. It's the full moons. Both moons are shining down. It happens every 5 days or so. So it is a common phenomenon. We have seen that before. And we're moving away from this place because as good as it is, as good as the loot is, we have other things to worry about. And actually, I'm going to make the journey to the south off camera. But I just wanted to see if there's anything here. Because I don't think I've been in this particular place yet. I'm kind of missing something to the north of here. Let's go there. Let's try and get that fog of war gone from sight. What are these? Trillium? Oh, these are the things that only happen at night, maybe? No. Oh, I have a torch out. That's what happens. Oh, even though the trillium might be... Yeah, I think that some of these plants might be brilliant. Or luminescent. Or however you say that. Don't really know. So have we seen everything? Nope, there's still stuff to the north. Yeah, actually, I haven't been here. Oh, a strange bush right there. There's strange stuff in there as well. What? Show me tea. Oh, this is not good. No. I will be gone from sight. Man, okay. So this is my house, as you guys know it. I've been putting in some stuff in here. And I got a few treasures back here. Like, I think here. Yeah, I got a lot of crystals and diamonds and all and whatnot. So, yeah, I can keep them around. I got some manure here as well. But apart from that, there's not really much going on. So I'm just going to sleep and I'll take care of those, you know, as a inventory management kind of deal. Am I going to have a nightmare? No. Okay, so let's drink. There you go, fully hydrated. Let's also eat, because, actually, we're very nicely eaten at this point. Well, let's go with some apples. You shouldn't overeat, though, because he throws up, and that's not good. Now let's go back to that little place with the nasty things that make sounds. So, yeah. Let's kill them. Oh. Wasn't this stone? It looks stone to me in the middle of the night, but nope, it's trees. So there's gotta be enemies in around here, because I hear them. A tick. Hello, Mr. Tick. I have an issue with you, though. The problem is my friend, Jax, is not here. So that's kind of an issue right now. Yes, and I'm missing a lot, so I'm probably gonna die right now. So let's see if I don't. Oh, no, you're not taking damage? Oh. Oh, yeah, I see where this is going. This is going to my death, even though I'm dealing quite a bit of damage. I think I am gonna die. Let's see. Oh, it blew up, and what the hell happened there? Why did it blow? Oh, it's an ability that it has. But now I die because it blows up when it dies. Yeah. Oh boy. Okay, so let's resurrect Jax because we can. Recall actually. Okay. Jax, you cost me my life right there. You know that? You know that, little guy? Is that a way to take care of your owner? That's a nice crit right there. Let's try and blind it. That works. So that's really nice. Let's keep shooting at it. Yeah, it's a really bad thing. This guy, it was one of these. No, that's not okay, man. What is he gonna do? Immune to poison, reflect. Reflecting all damage. Let's try and be careful with that. Let's try and be very careful with that. There's a... Oh, that's not okay. Nope. Okay. It's not reflecting anymore. I think that might have been an issue for me before. Okay, so... Oh, I'm stunned, I think. Okay, she's stunned now. Or it's stunned. Okay, so this is going way better now. Now that I actually paid attention. What is that? Stun suppression. Oh. Immunity to stun for three... Stun... Oh. I need to stun it three times until I can actually stun it? That's a good mechanic. Suppose that's a good one. So we're good? Are we good, Jax? Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Let's see. Let's check this out. What do we have here? Nothing? There's gotta be something around here. I thought I saw something like this. Some bones. I guess it's fine. Some experience as well, I guess. And there's also that king mushroom. I don't know what it's used for. It's probably used for something really, really, really powerful, and I am not collecting all of them. And I probably should. And that's that one and the rock. I imagine the rock is like for something like strength or something. I don't know. Rock. It's actually just rock. It's not the rock. It's just rock. So it's no copyright infringement right there. It's a mushroom. Come on. It's not a guy. Oh, boy. Anyway. I think we have checked. Oh, there's still a little bit fog of war to the north, but we should be fine. There's no real point in going there. There's some bones there. Oh, there's things in here. There's things in here. What are those? Oh, I remember this place. This is not good. Came here on my own, and this is not good. I think I came here on camera, but this is actually quite terrible. What do we have here? Some spider. Oh, they died. They died, the spiders that were here. They died. That is really nice news. Did I kill them? Maybe I... Oh, my research. What is that all about? What? Not the research. The note. What is that note all about? The vegetation is enthralling here. The plant skirt was stonily fast. During my research, I found that there are plants here which are only visible at night. The sheer amount of plants growing in these woods are incredible. Is incredible. The sheer amount is incredible. The wisps here are healing the wounded trees. Fascinating. I have to stay here a few more days. Thilda will understand. Will she? Maybe. Or him. I don't know if that's the guy's name. Also, I got... that reminded me of a thing that I have here called the wisp in a bottle. Basically, It told me that it can bring plants back to life. If I open this bottle needle wisp, its energy will be captured in it. So I wonder what that does. If it's just a bottle that I can put a wisp in and then just do something with it. I got a nice cloth robe right there. I'm gonna try and avoid going through that thing. Because that seems to be quite thorny. And I enjoy my skin not being prickled. So what is... You know, nothing. It's just some things. It's all good. It's all good. We're reaching home. Oh, yeah, we didn't come back here. It's the inn, by the way. This is the inn. So we need to go to Jones. Let's take some manure with us, because why not? And also... Oh, I need a key. Oh. It's interesting. Yeah, I was gonna steal whatever's in there, but... Oh, got a strange bush in here. Let me get to that bush. There's a bee, and there's ectoplasma. Is it ectoplasma, or is that ectoplasmum? Should be ectoplasmum, right? Is that the correct English word? I suppose it is, but I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Anyway, so we're going to Jones's place, and I have marked it on the map, I seem to recall. I know where it is. No, I haven't marked it on the map, so I think it's over there. That's Osric, that's Bardock, the painter, if I remember correctly. Osric is gonna tell me how to fight. I think it makes me stronger. He's also... Oh, that's Dudley by there, right there. I don't remember what he did. Oh, he's my friend, yes. And Edith, Hardus' daughter. By the way, I can ask them about the stone tablet. So let's try that and hope that nothing goes bad. Apparently I can't. I remember. Edith. Interesting. I could before, off camera, but not anymore. Not anymore. So we got Selena and Philip here, and their son. I don't remember the name of their son. There's something there that I might want to check out. Let's see. Oh, don't close the door. Oh, so Philip is the son. Oh. What? What? I'm not sure I like what's going on right now. So let's see. Selena is her name. Let's mark it as that. I don't remember who's her husband. No, don't mark that right there. I want to close the map. Okay, so I'm going to save here. I'm going to try and pick that up and see what that is. Well, balanced coffee. Can I? Will you, miss? Thank you. Oh, Jones. Jones, hi, man. I wanted to increase my skill in carpentry, please. And there we go. So we now have level 2 carpentry, which is really nice. And we now know how to make a well-balanced coffee as well, which I have no idea what it does. So, yeah, these are going to be the things that we're going to need. We're going to need carpentry level 3, though, to learn all of this. All of them? Or have I just learned all the level 1? Oh, I just don't have the money. That explains things. Can I look at your stuff, then? Because, no, that's not what I want. So let me see. No. I want to look at your inventory. Ah, that's the one. Okay, so he has plenty of money, actually. Plenty of... well, I just gave him all of mine. Plenty of room as well. Unfortunately, he doesn't... Oh, he only... he only deals in that. That's kind of nasty. It's for crafting, though. I think you can enchant weapons and all that with these. So I kind of not really sure I want to sell all of those. So let's not sell. Let's go to the blacksmith. What's her name? Osric? No, the guy that lives in here. No, this is not the blacksmith. This is Selena's place. No, whatever. It's this blacksmith down here. Aaron, that is right. Aaron the blacksmith. Let's have a chat with the guy. Maybe I can ask him about the stone tablets. Oh yeah, see, I knew some people will tell you something. Let's ask him about that. Although through my life I've worked with metal and stone, all through my life, he says, but I have never heard of a stone tablet. Sorry, cannot tell you anything about them. No, apparently it's not very, anyway. So, I want to look at your supplies. Yes, please. Now, if you stop with that dinging, that is going to be amazing. You know that? Just amazing? Yeah. Oh boy, something went into my throat right now. I'm dying a little bit. Oh, can I use this? Oh, only these special swords can harm golems. Hey, I'm gonna keep them around. Keep that one around. Just in case we find a nasty golem. And I'm gonna sell that because I'm never gonna be able to use it. Man, something went into my throat. That was a little spittle, I guess. He doesn't have the money to pay for these, though. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Can I... Aaron... I don't know if he's gonna be in debt to me or something. Yeah, he doesn't have that much money. It's kind of nasty. Let's see. So, yeah, let's give it a shot. That claymore is really expensive, though. That's why the money is through the roof. Okay, yeah, he can't really... Oh, I right-click to... Yeah, okay, so that makes sense. So, let's not sell that. Let's not sell that and sell this one. Get a little bit of money. I could buy some more stuff from him, but I have never bought any stuff from him, so F that. So where we're going back now is back to Fox, and we're gonna learn... Actually, we're not gonna learn any recipes. We're going to the south, because we have stuff to do down there, and I'll see you there. And on my way south, I found this that I haven't been to before. There's a wolf. I saw it. I don't know if I saw it on my way down or on my way back up. That wolf doesn't really like me all that much. Or maybe that's Jax. I don't really know. But I don't like him either. So let's shoot him in the face. Actually, be careful. Be careful. Something is in the way. Damn it. There's nothing in the way. Shoot that thing. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, those spiders are nasty. Took care of a few of them on my way here. But yeah, the ones that hatched from those eggs... Jax, kill that thing. Just murder it. Murder it. Trying to use my... Oh, that's not good. He's coming to me. Okay. Yeah, this guy is very fast, so I will be able to stun him right now. Even though that lasts for quite little. Okay, there we go. What is that? Enraged. Don't be enraged. I'm just doing my job right now. And you're doing yours, which is dying. And we got a wolf ladder. That's nice. And let's see what we have down here. Oh, I know what this might be. I know what this might be. It might be in connection to the to the well in town. No, it's not. I mean, I hype myself up for nothing. Ugh. Anyway, we're gonna mine that later, maybe. Maybe. For right now, let's go to the south again. And I'll see you right next. Oh, actually, is there something there? No, there's nothing there. Anyway, I'll see you by the tick that murdered us a couple of episodes ago. And we are arriving at Barnabas' place. Although I still haven't managed to find that particular tree that it was talking about. Is this Barnabas' place? Yes, it is. I still haven't gone in there, though. Yeah. Okay, so he said that... let me look at my journal. So I have a feeling... Okay, so Barnabas asked me to bring him a sample of a special sparkling tree he saw just south of his house. Is this the one? Maybe it's this one. Well, if it is, it's not. It's just going to be the last sample. No, it's not. Okay. Maybe that's the thing. Yeah, we need to come here as well. Because we didn't do anything to these. I don't really know what to do to this. So let's try and figure it out. Oh, we need to move it? Oh, it's like a puzzle. Oh, that's easy. Just... Oh, I can't move this one? Okay. Maybe it's not that easy. Maybe I have already screwed up. Okay, so I think I'm gonna need to move this one away. This one away. These ones can't be moved. But if these goes to there... I think I screwed up on that one. Moved it over there. Actually, nah, maybe not. So I can move... let's see. Oh, this is a puzzle. I'm fine with that, though. Seems easy enough. Seems simple enough. Let's see. Bring that over there. Why, I wouldn't know, but... just Jax, get out of there, guy. Get out of there. Little guy. Okay. And I can do this. But I'm not sure... Yeah, the problem here is taking care of these over here. I could move it. Oh, wait a minute. I think the trick is moving that one over. Oh, that's right. It's easy. Unless I can't move this one. I can't. There's a bush there. So, okay. So, if I move that, can I push these like so? No, I can't push these either. So, how do I do this? Hey, game. Can you tell me? Let me load the game there and see if I... Oh, yeah, I screwed up. The first... Yeah, that was ironic, wasn't it? Oh, this is easy. Kunk destroys everything. Okay, so at least that one is done. And from... Jax, get out of there, man. Okay, so that one is... That one can be moved there because there's a bush, but that's totally okay. And then I can move this away. Oh, cannot. Screwed up. Yeah, I need to be very careful with these. These are actually... This is an interesting puzzle. I will be honest on that one. Okay, move that over there, and move this over here, and that should be out of the way. Now, you, Jax, go there. As for this thing, I need to move it as far away from me as possible. I'm gonna try and move everything as far away from me as possible. And that one goes there. Okay, so... What? No, nothing there. Okay, so next I have... Well, these down here, that can be moved away. Don't screw it up, though. Please don't screw it up. Okay, and then, from here, we're kind of stuck, but hopefully not really. Excuse me. Okay, so I can move this one. Not sure to what effect, but I can. So just push it away, and then I should be able to move this one over here. That's it, the corners. The corners are the key. The corners are really the key, because you can move the corners, and I didn't screw up before. I just didn't know, so now I can, yeah, this is the way. It's actually quite easy, once you know the trick. So, I need that gone, I need this over there, that should move right there, and I will have free passage over in here. Let's see, yeah, there we go. Jax, don't get trapped. Let's see what we have down here. Crystal Cave. Heavy footsteps echo from the damp walls of this cave. There are large creatures living here, I'm certain. That's not good. It's not really good. It's actually quite terrible. Crystal Golem! Oh, we're gonna fight golems. Okay, let me equip my thing. Because it's the only thing that can damage them. And I will probably die. But, yeah, I must persevere. I must see! And I must die to be sure that I will die. Because maybe we won't. It's a shame that we don't have anything made of any you know, arrows against golems. Or maybe golems are easy to kill. I don't know. We'll see. Famous last words, right? Maybe golems are easy to kill. Let's see what we have here. Oh, what was that? What was that? I read that. The secrets of the... Oh, I want to read that. I want to read that. Go away. There we go. Okay, so I want to read that, but not right now. Probably going to have to run away from the golems. So... Because the golems are recovering health. Oh, so that's what they do. Oh, that's them right there. Jax, come here. Come here, boy. We're going to read. We're going to read right now. Let's see. So, these are the most fascinating creatures I have ever seen in my life, and I have seen many things, to say the least. I am the best at what I do, there is no question of that, but still I have no idea how these creatures manage to withstand even the most powerful spells. I cannot finish my book without solving the mystery. Well, did he find out how? Hey, guy! Ouch, can you please not? That'd be a good thing if you... Can you please stop? Oh, that was... I think that was him moving. Weapon is... What the? Oh, it disarmed me. Okay. Man, for a moment there, I thought... Okay. Okay, so this is doable. Think, maybe. Let's see. Yeah, 2100. The weapon is really powerful. That was a miss, though. That's not a good start, is it? My weapon is... Oh, it disarms me! Well, I don't know why I'm moving. I was feared, wasn't I? Yeah, I'm stunned. So yeah, I'm dead. Basically, that's what that is. I am dead. Yeah, and being feared kind of makes me move all over the place. Okay, well, in that case, I am not doing anything down here. Let's get out of here, Jax. Let's not be here anymore. Let's go back upstairs, because upstairs is nicer. It's just warmer as well, probably. Oh, it's a two-handed weapon, maybe. No, it's not. I don't know what happened there. Did I mess up? Did I confuse my things? I don't know. But the fear is not gonna... Yeah, it's not gonna go well for us. So we're still looking for the tree to the south. The sparkly tree of sparkliness. And I still don't see it. But we also know where one terrible thing of death and deathness and terribleness is. The tick. Oh, it's that thing, right? It's gotta be that thing. Okay, so the tick is probably related to that somehow. So, hey, Mrs. Tick, or Mr. Tick, I never know. Hello. Okay, so you're gonna act like that, huh? Okay, well, I'm gonna act like that then. So, Jax, you're gonna need to go there. Actually, I'm gonna try and cast your Enrage right there, and go with a blind on that one, and just keep attacking. So the tick is going to be quite terrible, quite a terrible adversary. If Jax manages to attack it, we should be fine. A little bit, I guess. Oh, that was a critical strike. That was nice. If it comes next to me, I will do this. So we're at the right click. Okay, and then I will move away. Bye! Nope. What did he do to me? I'm stunned. That's bad, because I don't want it to die right next to me. Go away, man. Go away. Go away. Don't be here. Die to Wolfie. Wolfie! Not Wolfie. Damn it. I don't know why I always say Wolfie. There we go. And he died. Jax. Jax! Look at all this blood all over the place. And we got blood. It's a fitting end for you, Jax. But I'll bring you back. Don't you worry. There you are. Good. And just in time for the end of the episode as well. Is this the sparkly tree of sparkliness that we were looking for? I think so. Silver bark has been added to my inventory. Let's look at it. Look at that thing! Its surface sparkles and it's light as a feather. Recently, Barnabas has been experimenting with this. Oh, for crafting and all that nice stuff. Can I take more? No, I can't. Maybe there's more trees like these. Or maybe not. Maybe it's unique. But for now, I'm Colonel RPG and this has been Balrum. I really hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment. Like the video, but above all, thank you so much for watching. And I hope I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.